dear students, welcome to the Maths Online class. Students, in previous class we finished our first chapter, that one is the numbers. Okay, today I will revise that main topics of the first digit numbers. Then next we start the another one new chapter, that is the ordinal numbers. See, main topics of the three digit numbers are introduction of the hundreds. We already know about that one. The three digit numbers main and the highest placement is 100 placement. Then number writing, how to write the numbers and how to write the number names. Then place value and the face value. Next expanded notation and the standard form. Then the before, after and the middle numbers. Next forming three digit numbers. And last one is the comparing and the ordering. In ordering process, ascending and descending orders, we have to study it in the before classes. Okay. Then today we start the new chapter, that one is the ordinal numbers. Okay, so ordinal numbers, why ordinal numbers are necessary? Very good. When we participate in a one competition or anything, drawing, race, next one is the jumping, okay, so in the painting, okay, we take there the positions, okay, and the announcement of the placement we don't call as a one second, okay. So there is a announcement as the position of the first, second, third placement. Okay. So here the first, second placement is ordinal numbers of the 1, 2, 3 respectively. Okay. So there is not announcement of a 2 placement. Okay. There is announcement of the second placement. So there is a ordinal indicator is there. That is the ordinal indicator we have to discuss in this class. Okay, so the first one is, see here, write ordinal numbers in words and the numbers. In this universe syllabus only 1 to 20 ordinal numbers are there. You already know about the ordinal numbers in from the 1 to 10 in the second standard. So here you have the syllabus in 11 to 20 ordinal numbers, how to write the ordinal numbers. Okay, so see here, one is written as a name, first, F-I-R-S-T, first, okay. So here, S-T is called as the what? Ordinal indicator or the suffix. How to write the suffix? See, it's a one. So called as only one. How to write it as a ordinal numbers? Here write the suffix S-T, okay. Or the ordinal indicator S-T on the number one. So it is called as not one. It is called as the first. Okay. Then next one, second. The number is 2, but the ordinal number is second. So how to write this one? Second. Here the suffix is not ST. Here different suffix is there. That one is the ND. Okay. So in the one, we have to write the suffix as the ST to form the ordinal numbers. In second, or the 2 number, we have to add the suffix ND to the word 2. To form the word second as a ordinal numbers. Then next one, the number is 3. But how to write the ordinal number? What is the name in the ordinal number? See, we have to write 3 as a third. Third, how to write? 3 over, is it ST or ND? No, nor neither ST nor ND. These last two number 2, that is the RD. Here the suffix of the ordinal indicator is RD. The only 1, 2, 3 positions having the what? Different indicators of the different suffixes on that. Okay, that is ST, ND, RD respectively. But the all remaining from 4 to the 20 contains the TH as the what? Their suffix of the indicators. Okay, so only the expectations, that is the 1, 2 having, 1, 2, 3 having the ST, ND, RD respectively, and remaining having the what? TH as the suffix of the indicators, ordinal indicators. Then this one is called as a, very good, 4. So how to write is the 4th, 4th, TH, TH on the suffix. Then 5 is there, how to write? 5th, 5, indicator TH, 5th. Then 6 number, very good, 6th, that is 6 on suffix TH, then seventh, seventh, seventh. So seven indicator th. Okay, then the number is eight. How to write the ordinal number? We have to add the suffix th, eighth, e I g h t h, eighth. Don't add e I g h t is the number name of eight. Then th, e I g h t t h. Okay, double th, not that possible. We have to add only one t and h. So number up up at the suffix one or indicator. Then ninth, n I n t h, ninth. Then last one is 10. Number is there, the ordinal name is 10th, t e n t h, 10th. Then the next one, here the next one is 10 number after, very good, 11. So how to write the ordinal name and ordinal number of the 11? 11th. So write 11th, e l e v e n t h. So write here 11th and suffix th. So see, consider here the after the number 3, from the 4th to the 20 numbers having the suffix th only. Okay, then 12th. So here the number is 12. Okay, here in the ordinal name and the ordinal number, we convert into the f, 12th. Okay, so see here, t w e l f t h. How to spell this one? 12th. Okay, f silent. So right here, 12th. Next, the number is 13. So how to write 13th? 13th. So 13th, suffix th on the 13 number to write the ordinal number. Then the next number is 14 is there, and the ordinal number, add th to the 14, 14th. F O U R T double E N T H, 14th. Then next one, the number is 15 is there. So 15th, F I F T double E N T H, and suffix th on the 15 number to write the word, the normal number to the ordinal number. The next one, 16. So add th here to form the ordinal number name 16th. So write th on the suffix on the word 16 number to form the position as the ordinal number 16th. Then 17. So ordinal name is, very good, 17th. Then 18 number is in. First write 18, then add th. Okay, so write here first 18, e I g h t double e h, this is the 18. Okay, only the normal number. To convert the ordinal name, we have to add th. So write here th, that is 18th. Then 19th, n I n t double e n t h, 19th. And last one is a 20th. So the number name is 20. So how to write this one? See, this one is a 20 normal number. Then for the word adding th, we have to remove the y and write here I E T H. 20th position. Not 20th. Okay, it is 20th position. So write here 20th. Okay, this is about the ordinal numbers from 1 to 20th. Okay, so here only the expressions, that is the 1, 2, 3 numbers having the, respectively having the word st, nd, rd as a prefix, suffix, or as the word ordinal indicators. The remaining numbers from 4 to 20 having the word th as the suffix. Okay, then next one, the next exercise is quick drill. When do we celebrate these days? Fill in the blanks using the ordinal numbers. See here, here they given some festivals, some days. Okay, so we have to write when we celebrate these days, but the condition is using ordinal numbers only we have to fill these blanks. Okay, using the ordinal numbers. See, the first one, kite day, kite festival. When the kite festival is celebrated? Very good, 14th January. So first you write 14th January, J-A-N-U-A-R-Y. Okay, here we don't write the 14 only, 14th January. Okay, we have to indicate with the ordinal numbers. So write the 14th January. Then next one, big one, Independence Day. Okay, when we celebrate the Independence Day? Very good. That is 15th August. A-U-G-U-S-T, 15th August. The next one, Gandhi Jayanti. When we celebrate the Gandhi Jayanti? Every year. Very good, 2nd October. Here don't use the 2nd. 2nd, not TH on the suffix, okay? It is 2nd, D-N-D. So, 2-N-D, that means 2nd October. Then next one is the Children's Day. Last one is, when we celebrate the Children's Day? Every year, 14th November, we celebrate the Children's Day. So write here 14th. 14th November. Okay. This is about the all exercise part and the exercise part about the what? Ordinal numbers. And this is the last part of this chapter only. Okay. Clearly understand these problems and write the ordinal numbers and numbers range from the first 1 to the 20 two times daily to practice that one. Okay. In next class, we start the new chapter. That one is the addition. Thank you.